Don't be sleeping in this morning. Get up, watch the news, then head to the beach for a barbie. It's Australia Day, and there's such a big day ahead, you won't want to miss a moment. It is 6 a.m. on January 26th. Good morning, I'm Frank Coletta. Welcome to 10's Early News. Also this morning, social entrepreneur Simon McKeon is Australian of the Year. The former investment banker heads up a number of Australian and international charities. Former treasurer Peter Costello and teenage around the world sailor Jessica Watson among a long list of winners on the Oz Day honours list. And while much of the country parties, spare a thought for Brisbane, where celebrations have either been cancelled or relocated because of the floods, and Victoria too, where towns are still underwater. We will check the weather now for you, and it is what's looking like a pretty nice and warm day for a public holiday across the country. The exception might be Melbourne, where there could be some clearing showers. The nation's birthday has finally arrived, and there is a huge lineup of events right around the country to help us celebrate the day off. Sydney's Hyde Park and Melbourne's Alexandra Park are both expecting huge crowds for a full day of planned entertainment. The Harbour City also has a thong challenge and the traditional ferry race. And with the mercury expected to soar, much of the population is expected to take to the beach.
Double the amount of lifesavers just in anticipation for those patrols. Our support services, our helicopters, our rescue boats, they're all going to be out and on the water as well.
Sadly though, flooding has forced the cancellation of the Australia Day Festival at Brisbane's South Bank. In all other capital cities, fireworks will cap off what looks like being a wonderful day of fun right around this vast country. And social entrepreneur Simon McKeon has been named this year's Australian of the Year. McKeon threw in a successful career as an investment banker to dedicate his talents to local and international charities.
The Australian of the Year for 2011 is Simon McKeon.
Businessman turned philanthropist Simon McKeon has used his corporate nous to encourage companies to engage with the developing world and thrown his support behind leading charities and research projects. He's urging other Australians to follow his lead.
Contemporary society will only be the sort of society you want if it's got a strong non-for-profit sector.
It came as no surprise that solo sailor Jessica Watson took out Young Australian of the Year after circumnavigating the globe at 16.
Anyone can achieve these things. You don't have to be someone special.
Disability advocate Professor Ron McCallum is the Senior Australian of the Year. He's the first totally blind professor to work at an Australian university.
I want to get out and meet fellow Australians and show them that we persons with disabilities are the same as everyone else.
And Donald Ritchie is Australia's local hero for 2011. For his tireless campaign to stop people taking their lives at the infamous Sydney suicide spot, The Gap.
You can't just sit there and watch them. I mean, you've got to do something about it.
Leah Craven, 10 News.